Her gray hair cut by the moonlight, and how her bony fingers grabbed my tuchus and wouldn't let go!